Waffle. Rachel. Dad.
So guys, November 11th, 2016. I'm off to go babysit. I'm babysitting at the first mom longer than usual because she's going somewhere, so I won't do the second one. So I'll get home a little bit earlier than usual. And we're helping at the church. We're having a conference there, so I volunteered to do some childcare along with the teen council. So that should be fun and hopefully not too stressful because lots of children. But I like children, just there's going to be a lot of them. And dad still has bronchitis.
I got bronchitis. Ain't nobody got time for that.
That sucks. Oh, also when I was driving through, this, and this was a cop in front of me, so I was slowed down, you know. I wasn't speeding, but, you know, you see, like, he was going really slow. I was like, oh, no. But then he pulled over the side, and I thought, oh, my gosh, what am I going to do now? So I slowly went around him, and I guess he was just waiting. You know, he was going to watch people. It was really nerve-wracking. Well, let's get this day started. Page. I made an event for the 1 year of vlogging, so pay attention to that because I might be doing something super awesome and you don't want to miss it. So go RSVP to that event. You're not gonna have to go anywhere. Just RSVP so that you know what's going on and happening and stuff. Okay, there you go. Guys, I'm on my phone, so I don't have my camera. But I'm babysitting and the girl's like, can I get a winter coat? And I was like, sure. So she ran back to the house. And the boy's like, I'm gonna get the wagon. I said, you want me to come? He's like, no. So now I'm just waiting here with this cat. That's Dennis, eating this apple. A good apple. I always feel anxious when I go babysit on Fridays. It's just a thing that happens. So I found eating something makes me feel better. So I just realized I want my winter coat. I'm gonna go get it now because it's cold. We got so far. Hi, Bubby.
Says hi, camera.
Hey, Charlie. Did you see her go jumping through the leaves?
Yes.
Her little hind end coming up. Oh, one.
Charlie, go around. Use your brain. Hey. Go around. Go around. Go around. I'm going inside without you. No, go around. Go around! Go around! Go around! Go! Get in there. There. There you go. Matt says you gotta get off now. Sorry. Come on. Come on. I gotta get up. Yes. You gotta get off. Get off. Gone, peasant.
Hold on. Explain to us what you were doing.
I'm cutting the potato.
Why?
Because I don't like the skin.
What is wrong with you?
I was born into a family who liked potato skin. I don't like potato skin. So, ooh. Okay.
Mom, what is that paste on your thing?
This?
Oh, that looks disgusting.
Cauliflower.
Yum.
Is it good? Taste it.
Oh, dead face. I can see your face stash from here. Looks off into the distance.
Guys, no veil. This side is always curlier than this side. It's off balance and annoying. I can see myself in the mirror because I'm in the bathroom. How often is that? But I was fixing my hair, okay? Can you see the pink? Can you see it? Part of the outside. Like this blonde piece right here. Okay.
So, we're going to do childcare for an event at the church, right?
Yes.
And we're going to be there forever.
Hi.
Yep. We can do it.
I brought my slippers.
Guys, I'm not actually sure if she's telling the truth or not.
I did. They're in my purse. I should have brought a surviving child care kit.
That's why you have me.
Yes, we do have you.
Hey, guys. November 12th, 2016, and we just got home from babysitting stuff. Now I'm eating lunch. Look how pretty it looks.
Did you meet Miss Mary today at the bank?
I'm home now, and I have an Abram and a sleeping.
Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Rice Grill. Wow.
You said you didn't receive. You said
Mike,
you didn't
leave.
That girl is a real crowd please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air.
What's the car droning? One's over there. Charlie, there's one over here. There you go.
Funny, that's what I was doing as a little kid today with you.
Yeah. Oh, she sees people. She sees people though, Mom. She doesn't care. Come on, Charlie. Are you blowing leaves up there?
it.
Well, I'll stay.
No, 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 you guys go. Seriously, it's a tiny room. If they only have it.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now let's go, guys.
We built the house on the soundstage of this telenovela. Sweet, right? No, that's sweet. Su mala
yogurt.
Guys, it's squash spaghetti. What? It's pretty good. It's made by mom.
Cool.
Dinner.
Alright guys, say goodnight. Always be happy and I'll see you guys all on Tuesday. Bye.